Pardon me, Professor, but what exactly are you insinuating?
I'm merely requesting that when it comes to my students, you conform to prescribed disciplinary practices.
So silly of me, but it sounds as if you are questioning my authority in my own classroom. Minerva?
Not at all, Dolores. Merely your medieval methods.
I'm sorry, dear, but to question my practices is to question the ministry, and by extension, the minister himself. I am a tolerant woman, but the one thing I will not stand for is disloyalty.
Disloyalty.
Things at Hogwarts are far worse than I feared. Cornelius will want to take immediate action.
Having already revolutionized the teaching of defense against the dark arts, Dolores Umbridge will come
forward to address the seriously falling standard at home.
One question, dear. Have you been in this post how long? For the defense against the Dark Arts post, is that correct?
Yes.
But you were unsuccessful?
Obviously.
Predict something for me.
I'm sorry.
Move those bottles.
One teensy little prophecy. Pity.
No, wait, no, I think I do see something. Yes, I do something dark. You are in grave danger.
Lovely.